Okie dokie. Time for another exciting adventure. So, the game still playing. Let's find out what's going on in this really cold bullshit. What's that? Why is it glowing? I mean, I guess, but like. Guess that's important. Right, there's mushroom in there. I can't have those. I just picked up one of those. Can I have that one? Okay, I can have that one. I kind of like it. Oh, this is going to be important later. Alright, there's going to be some kind of puzzle to do with this. Good to know. Anything else over here? Nope. Okie dokie. That. Give me that one. Too far away? Okay, now give me that one. Okay. I'm again too far away, so now give me that one. Anything else of importance around here? Outside. Freezing cold. Okay, so no. Okay. So. Take that. Combine it with that. Did that work? Still incomplete. Okay, so then I need. Do they all fit together? Jeez. Okay. So, yeah, that looks right. So then I need. I mean, can I just put them all in here and they'll... Yeah, okay. I don't have to worry about that, so. Okay. What does this mean? Can I, like, think about that? I'm guessing it's music. It's kind of like ocarina music, but. I mean, that's what I gotta do. Doesn't seem to be anything else to do in here. Okay. So. One, two, three, one. Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 1, 4. I did anything right. No idea. I think I did that wrong. Is this still freezing outside, I'm guessing? Yep, okay. So maybe I can put this somewhere. Can I? No. Okay. This is very helpful. This episode is off to a great start. That was my second guess. There we go. I am now awake. Mm-hmm. Okay, how long were you napping today? Good deductive skills. Alright, did Arthur call? No, no phone calls. Nobody cares about me. Nobody even checks up on me. I don't have to take any more medicine, right? That's still, being analyzed. Yeah. Okay. So, off to somewhere, I guess. Okay. Bring, bring.
Hi, Arthur.
Oh, hi, Howard. How are you doing?
Listen, I just wanted to know if you have got anything back yet about the substance I left in my office.
Yes, I've got the report right here. Just a moment. Yes, here it is. It's nasty stuff, all right? Some kind of neural medicine mixed with a hallucinogen. And no ordinary hallucinogen.
Thanks, Arthur. That's all I needed to know.
Don't mention it. Take care.
You too. See you soon.
Not even a single question in your mind, Arthur. You don't have a single question as to why I had that. Let's go back to the cabin. That's probably where I should go anyway. Right. I don't think there's anything else for me to go to. Can I get into the secret hatchy room? Or is that a bad idea? I can go down here, cool. Crazy guy still insane? Locked. Locked. Right, those ones were always locked, right? Yeah, it's these ones I want to go into. So. Hey dude, you still there? Hello? Aw. I wanted a buddy. Probably nothing new down here. Anything new over here? Nothing to say about that still. Okay. Can't get into here, right? Yeah, still locked. Okay. Where I got the paint thinner, right? I can stop pressing the wrong button. Oh, wait, I have keys with that. Check up here since I'm up here first. This has a lock on it, right? Yeah, I forgot that the dude gave me keys. Okay. Oh, okay. Map. Okay. Not another one. But I just why I underlined that too. Oh, come on. To underline here. Hold on, let me look this up. Even sing it on here. Yeah, this isn't even anywhere near where I am at. But apparently I'm supposed to examine the map. Okay, so I'll just... look at this thing. Ooh, shiny. Okay. Take the three sticks. Gimme. Gimme. Okay, now I need to examine the map. What am I thinking about? Yep, okay, there's a hint here. What's going on? Aw, no, really? There might be a key? Brilliant. Okay, what's the old map? No, that looks like a rock. Why do I have a rock? What? Okay, so where did the map go? Oh, here it is. Okay. And, nyeroom. And, whoosh. Oh, okay. All right. My mistake. These do have things. About that. Okay, second one, try to unline the thing, but that doesn't work until later. Third one, learn about the city buried under the sand. Okay. Fourth one, underline EB. Lives there now. Oh, come on, that's not interesting. So that's it. Okay, underline this. Okay. This is... Okay. That tells me to, let's just see if this is like, yeah. Okay, so this I definitely wouldn't have gotten forever. So it says, go to the phone and press the corresponding letters and numbers on the keypad. So that turns out to be 537. 8 4 8 8. Yeah, I wouldn't have figured that one out in for an hour at least. Yep. Wink.
Yes?
Hi, Arthur. It's Howard. I need you to do me another favor.
Yes, of course.
I've got a phone number here. 537-8488. I need to know what address that is.
No problem, Howard. I'll call you back when I found it.
Thanks, Arthur.
Okay. Apparently there's another roll-top desk. Or a desk in the corner. Here we go. Use the key ring to unlock. Okay. I need that. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, good. Good to know. Anything else I can take? Well, can I have that? Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh joy. More reading. Why wouldn't I just take the inkwell with me? Because the ink is gonna dry, right? I don't know. Okay, well, can I use that on the paper now? Thank you. No? Well, that seems like exactly the use you would need. Alright, well. I'm just having the walkthrough open at my side right at this point, because I don't understand these clues. Okay. So, take the statue of the sitting man in the cabinet on the right wall. Oh, does this work on that? Or wait, where's my new key? There we go. No, that doesn't work there. This key ring work there. Oh, this is different. No, come on, this is clearly going to work. Maybe I put ink on it first. No? Okay. Take the statue of the sitting man from the cabinet on the right wall. This is the map machine. Oh, this cabinet. I messed up my left and rights again. I didn't even see these. Okay, so take the putty. That's what this is. It's not a rock. Okay, give me those. Okay, and then I need to take this. That. Find those. Okay. Okay. Now, can I take these other ones? What even is that? Okay, that one I understand. That one I understand. But what is this one supposed to be? I don't even know. And also, how do I not notice this entire cabinet the entire time I've been down here? There. Okay. Go back up. This on that. Yes, because that's clearly what I need to do. Okay. Give me that. Okay. Go back down. Back in here. This on that. Gimme. Oh my god. What? Yep. Okay. All right. Off to the other place. Back up. Out. da 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 da. Do 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 do. Yep. Da 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 da. Okay. Go to the desk. To read this, yada yada, and take this. I knew this would be a thing later. Okay. Okay, there we go. Yep. Okay, so underline the three. Okay, so I have to do this each individually? Really? Okay. Uh-huh. Brilliant. Okay. Okay. So I should have, yep, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Now I get to go back. So a lot of back and forth. Yes. Go back here. Get the things. Yeah, I'd never figure this game out on my own without this walkthrough. Okay, so now I need... take the map. Gimme. Okay. So now I can go up here and put what the map I want. Cool. All right, so there, okay, just that map. Alright, using the two wheels on the right, enter the coordinates for symbol 3. specific. Okay, yeah, okay. .06. Am I off? I am off. But now. 04. That should do. No? Over there. There we go. .06.08. Oh. Oh. Okay, I get what I'm doing wrong. I am dumb. That one. There we go. Okay. That's what this says. There we go. Okay. Gimme. Okay. Some little places. Oh, no. I need to go back here. Oh, right, because I got the key. Which will lead to somewhere. Here? Maybe? That's the first locked door, right? Yeah. Okay. Yes. Open. See in here. That's kind of weird. Also kind of weird. Okay, I guess I'm gonna check that out. It's a really creepy painting. I kind of like this one though. Need another painting over here to make it even. It's very uneven right now. It kinda annoys me. Nothing to mark on this one. So, okay. Likes how they just walked me past my own reflection, so I can't see myself. It's good. What is that candelabra knocked over? For a reason? The dude from the other place. Can't open it. It's stuck. Okay. Okay. Maybe. Aha, I can. Do anything? I guess I don't know the secret code. I'm sure I won't have to come back to that later once I know the clues. Why is this window all boarded up, though? Like, the entire rest of the... Okay, I shouldn't say the entire rest of the house. Lots of places were boarded up. Is it? Looks like it. Alright. Since those sticks did fit, I guess we should go back up to the one in the library. My cat has decided to join me on the couch. And now she decided to vanish. Way to make me a liar, Hazelnut. Okay, was this one in the library? Yes, okay. Alright, sup you. So. Can I? Okay, I can't put you in there. Reading the walkthrough only pisses me off. The clues in this game really are not intuitive at all. That is, I don't care. back? No. How can I? Okay, fine, I don't even care. They have no other purpose to me. Good, are we going into another nightmare? I love when we go into more nightmares. It's brilliant. Yeah, this is exactly the place you want to collapse. Okay, where are we gonna wake up this time? At least it's brightly lit. Ooh, that's kind of nice, actually. Okay, so this is home. I like this hallway better. Can I hang out here? Oh, I can. Nice. Okay, what's around here? Oh, look at that view. Beautiful. Locked, okay. Oh. Whee! I have a guess as to how this is gonna work. For them all to line up. That is my guess. This is gonna take forever. But eventually, this is going to work. Is this actually gonna work anytime soon? Because it doesn't seem like it's going to work anytime soon. Okay. Maybe I don't know the secrets yet, so I can't figure it out. Alright. Well, this isn't terrifying. Let's go back into the normal, boring nightmare corridor of doom. clearly means something. Okay. So which one was mine? Down all the way down here? Or... fuck is going on my bed? Oh, is that me and I have sleep paralysis? Is that what this is insinuating? Me and the demon on there? Okay, there's no dream catcher. Did it fall off here? I think your dream catcher is actually a portal to a different dimension, and that's what's been causing everything bad all along. Mm-hmm. Is there anything else I can get into? The symbol's still here. Clearly it doesn't mean anything, I guess. Nope. Broken. Hello again, bug. Yes, I do. Gimme. I don't care what the smell is. I was just gonna ask why is the door open, but I guess it's always been open, because, yeah. Just looks weird. Okay. Okay, so I'm guessing I gotta figure this thing out, though. They made him spin differently for a minute there. Oh wait, they are spinning differently. Weird. It's making this one spin a lot faster than the other one going the other way. Okay, so all right, this is gonna be a little bit of a bitch to figure out, but okay. Okay, this is gonna take me forever. Hold on. As close as I got in it yet. Mm-hmm. I have no idea what I'm doing. This is literally going to take me forever to figure out how to get this to go properly. There's no, like... Can I just say out loud that I hate these kind of puzzles? It's like... It's not very intuitive how to do them. I keep saying that things are intuitive, but, like, legit, like... Come on. This is super frustrating. I don't want to know how long this is actually going to take me to get. I hate these kind of puzzles. Because there's no surefire way of getting this. To spare you all the pain of watching me try to figure this stupid thing out. Okay. And I will do this in my own time. And I'll come back after I've beaten that. Because that's going to take me way, way, way too long. So, till then, thank you for watching. I'm going to go on to play a Subnautica instead.